Hey guys, today I'm going to be playing Valhalla Hills. First, I'm going to let you watch this intro cutscene.
All their lives, the Vikings strive for honor so that when they die, they may join Odin for feasts and celebrations in Valhalla. However, Odin has recently been on edge and in no mood to receive obscure would-be heroes. The fault lies with his youngest son, Liko. At an early age, the gentle lad began to exhibit inclinations and talents quite uncharacteristic of a Viking. Instead of proving his skills at sparring and drinking. Finally, Odin lost patience with him. He banished Liko dishonorably to Earth, where he was told to make himself useful for a change, as the god of builders. But Liko has a plan. Through the bond forged by their common fate, he has banded together with the rejected heroes. In defiance of the perils facing them, they are determined to prove their worth to Odin and risk the return to Asgard, all the way to the Valhalla Hills. However, as the first of the warriors request admittance to Asgard, Odin is far from impressed. If you wish to dine at my table, you will need more honor. A lot more honor.
All right, so this is a strategic resource management game, or I guess you could call it a city builder or god game. You play as Liko. You are essentially controlling a group of Vikings, or not controlling them, but at least helping them out. And your goal is essentially to go through these portals and eventually make it to Asgard. I'm gonna go ahead and create a new game. Oops. Delete. And I know that doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but you'll get the idea once we start. There's a lot of tutorial screens, so just warning you there. So I'm going to go ahead and skip through this first mission. This first mission, you're on this little island, and your goal is to essentially get a Viking to go over here and activate the portal. So I can do that by just having a Viking go build something over here, and then he will go over there, and eventually, there we go. Once he gets close, I can go ahead and open the portal and go on to level 2. So as I go through this, I'll be unlocking new buildings to build and new things to do. So on this stage, when I open the portal, there's going to be some enemies that come out of it. And I need to have some warriors to be able to defeat the enemies. If I don't have any warriors, they might come and destroy my portal, and then that might be game over. Let's go ahead and build a tent. Tents are used for sleeping, obviously. Let's go ahead and build a woodcutter. Let's build a fishing lodge. That'll be able. So what I'm essentially doing is I'm giving them a place to sleep. There's 10 beds here. I'm giving them a way to collect wood. Wood is used to make tools and for building. So I need a tool maker in order to build a fishing rod for the fishing lodge. Let's go ahead and speed this up. So the way to get new Vikings is you just teleport them down from the starting portal. So I can go ahead and teleport down a bunch of Vikings. They'll all drop from the heavens. And then I'm going to need to build a military camp. So let's go ahead and build a military camp right here. Military camps are able to be moved, so I could essentially move them to wherever I want on the map. Alright, so once this toolmaker is done, I'll be able to build a fishing pole, and then that'll be able to start a fisherman. So a fisherman can start collecting fish and getting the appetite up. If your appetite goes down or your tiredness goes down, and then they'll start just like being lazy and just sitting around doing nothing. You can only have one woodcutter, which kind of sucks, but not too bad. What's this guy doing? Oh, this is a military. Okay, I was like, what in the world's going on? So I'm gonna build some simple axes so that whenever I have an army, they'll all be equipped with a stone axe. Let's go ahead and skip forward a little bit. Alright, so he's making some axes. Okay, so let's go ahead and build a little small little army. Slow down. Nope, we don't have enough people, I think. Alright, so now that I have a little army, only one of them has an axe, but oh well. I'm gonna go ahead and send them over here. They're gonna pack up, and then they're gonna move over there. This guy's hungry. Need more fish. Alright, now I can go ahead and open the portal. There's gonna be some enemies. And now my guys will start attacking. As you can see, the guy with the stone axe is doing 50 damage and the rest are doing 10 by just punching. First levels are really easy. You can rotate the camera and a variety of different angles. And victory. So now we can enter the portal and go on to the next level. Start the next mission. So this level is also pretty easy. All I really have to do, I could probably, let's see how much, let's see how many resources we have. Let's go ahead and build a tent. I could probably beat this level extremely fast by just building two military camps right at the beginning. I'm gonna build a few tents. Probably won't be needing them, but I can use them to get some more workers. Alright. Now that I have two military camps, let's go ahead and just recruit a bunch of soldiers. And then let's move them over to the portal. Now we can open the portal once they get here, and the fight will begin. Let's wait a little bit longer. And fight! Yeah! Well, that was easy. Next level. So I feel like this level is where the game actually begins, because the enemies will actually start. Actually, not this level, level after. Yeah, level after. So we're gonna do the same exact thing, pretty much. Order a bunch of Vikings. Speed it up. There we go. Do I have enough to build one more? I think I do. Do I? Alright, okay, so now all my camps are set up. Let's go ahead and recruit a bunch of Vikings and do the same thing. Later on, it gets a lot more complex. You're going to have to build like a bunch of different things to get food, to get armor, get weapons, and all sorts of stuff. Alright, so now that they're all coming over here, let's go ahead and open the portal. Whoa. Trying to get a better angle. I guess that's the best we're going to be able to do. Alright, we're just going to speed through this. They did not stand a chance. Victory, enter portal. They're also getting honor each time I finish a level. Here's some unlocks. Strong enemies will arrive through portal stones, at least 5 of maps 1. Alright. Okay, so on this level, they're starting enemies. There's some ice guards. There might be others. Nope. Okay. So there's some ice guards up here. I'm going to have to, who's Bjorn? Anyways, I'm going to have to actually build up this time. So we're going to start with some tents. And we're going to build some woodcutters. I guess I'm going to build a woodcutter over here. And then we can build a quarry. Although, I don't think we've unlocked anything to really use a quarry for, so I might skip that. Let's build a toolmaker. And then a fishing lodge. Fishing lodge over here. There we go. And then I guess I'll build a few more tents. Later on, you'll be able to build hunters so they can hunt all these rabbits and get food and all sorts of other buildings. I've just been skipping through, so I haven't really got a lot of unlocks yet. Oops. So you can use pass to improve their movement a little bit. Okay, there we go. And now all we have to do is wait. Oh wait, I might have just messed up. Yes, I did mess up. So I don't have any wood to build my woodcutter, so I'm gonna have to restart. This really sucks. Okay, so note to self, always build a woodcutter first. I built too many tents early on last time. Okay, now I have a woodcutter. I'm gonna put this on hold. I don't really need a fishing lodge until I get enough resources to make a fishing pole. Alright, now I just need to wait, get some wood. Gotta wait for this guy. Chop those trees. Hurry up. Alright. I don't know why I'm getting so much honor. What in the world did I do? I unlocked an ice golem? Okay, anyways. Let's build some axes. I'm gonna build two simple axes and then a fishing rod. And then I'm probably gonna build another woodcutting camp in a little bit. They're all sleeping on the floor. I don't really know why. They should have plenty of beds. Oh, it's because I didn't build paths, I guess. There we go. Okay, so now everyone's hungry. I need to go ahead and enable this fishing lodge. I might build another one, just for the sake of things. Build another fishing rod, get some more axes. Let's go ahead and build a quarry. Quarry, you can get stone. I think stone and such is good for... I think you get flint and stuff, and to make axes and fishing rods and other stuff. Alright, so now that all that's out of the way, let's go ahead and build some more tents. I think two more will be good. Alright, now let's build a bunch of military camps. Here, here, and here. Gonna go ahead and build some more axes. Okay, military camps are done. Let's go ahead and summon some more Vikings. There we go. Now we have a ton of Vikings. Time to recruit. Now it's time to send them on their journey. Oh, they're fighting. Yeah, they don't stand a chance. And we're gonna open the portal. Uh-oh. The enemies from the top came as well. But I have plenty. Seems like I'm gonna win. And victory. Inner portal. Hooray! Okay, so now the map is getting really large. Wow. There's a ice golem up here. He's probably going to be difficult to fight. Is there any other enemies I should be worried about? Oh, there's some enemies over here. Ice guards. And so forth. So now I have a really nice looking map to play on. Gotta climb the hill. Essentially, you keep playing and the map keeps getting larger and larger, and eventually you'll fight to enter Valhalla, I suppose. So we're gonna be doing the same thing. Oops. Let's go ahead and go buildings. I unlocked a bunch of different things now. Sweet. But the first thing I want, of course, is wood cutting. I guess I'll build one over there. Let's have three people carry logs. Let's build another one. I guess I'll build another one over here. Actually, I might as well build three. Wood is such a, like, important resource in this game. It's more important than food. It's more important than anything. There we go. And let's go ahead and make some paths to go along each wood camp. There we go. Now we're going to need to make some tents. Well, after they're done. Two, three. So lodges have 20 beds instead of 10, but you need planks in order to build a lodge. To get planks, I need a sawmill. So I guess we can go ahead and build a sawmill. I guess we'll build it about right here. Okay, I have three woodcutters. So far, so good. I'm not sure what these paths actually do, but apparently they help the Vikings find their way, and they make them travel faster, so that's always good. Campfire. Unemployed Vikings practice their conversation skills at a nice cozy campfire in order to fulfill this basic need. Alright, we'll build a campfire. We'll build it right here. Let's go ahead and start collecting food. We're going to need some more fishing people. We could make different types of food, but I'm gonna just go ahead and build a fishing lounge for now. Fishing lodge. Get some more Vikings. Wheat farm. Before we can build a wheat farm, we need planks. Let's go ahead and build a quarry first. I think I might be. Alright. Quarry. I'll build a quarry right here. Then we're gonna need sawmill. Wait, did I already build a sawmill? Oh, I already built one. Shit. Disable, demolish. Yes. That was a mistake. I might be able to build a lodge now since I have a sawmill. I'm gonna build a lodge here. Let's go ahead and build some more paths. Alright, perfect. So, I need now a toolmaker. Completely forgot to build some toolmakers. I'm gonna have to wait for that to get done. Let's go ahead and disable the fishing lodge for now. To wait until I make a fishing pole. This guy's just sleeping on the ground. That's not good. Alright, first thing I need to do is build a fishing rod. Let's go ahead and build two of them. I'm gonna go ahead and build a few axes. Actually, let's do three axes. Simple hammer. Let's make a simple hammer. A scythe? I guess we'll make a scythe. And a spear. Alright. Go ahead and make another fishing lodge. Fishing lodges are like the easiest way to get food. I'm gonna try to get a different way. Let's go ahead and build some paths. There we go. Let's go and build a hunting cabin. Where's the hunting cabin at? Well, we could build a wheat farm. The golden grain which grows beside the wheat farm can be ground into flour at the mill. As long as there's wheat. Okay. Bakery into bread. Stonemason cuts stone fragments into regular shapes, making them suitable for building purposes. So I'm going to need to build a stonemason. I guess I'll just build it right beside the quarry. And then I can build a wheat farm. Build a mill, and then a bakery. And then some paths. So you may be wondering, like, why am I doing all this stuff? All these buildings have their own little benefits, and they're going to be useful later on. I think I'll build another lodge. Okay, so a brewery, malt beer increases the life expectancy of your warriors. It is made from wheat and water. And then the soldiers continuously require food, malt beer, and gold, which is kept in the supply depot. So I guess it'd be good to build one of these. I'll build a supply depot. I guess I can build a supply depot here. And now I just wait. I suppose... Actually, I have plenty of wood. I have 17 logs. Suppose it would be good to build another woodcutter, maybe? Actually, nah. Let's go make a hunting cabin. Hunters will provide food and leather, if animals are around. Alright, let's build a hunting cabin over there. Let's also build a hunting cabin right here. I'm getting some carriers for the sawmill. Looks like I'm running low on planks. Let's go ahead and make another woodcutter. And time to make some paths. I'm just trying to connect all the buildings together. Alright. Look at all of these tree stumps. That's kind of weird. Okay, so far so good. I don't know why they're going all the way over there. Oh, they're getting berries. Might be low on food. Okay, I got a hunting cabin. So now these hunters should be able to... Oh, this hunter got a spear. Sweet. I should make another spear. Okay, I got a wheat farm. Let's go ahead and slow it down a bit. I'm getting quite a lot of stuff. Stonemason. Alright, so let's see here. As long as there is wheat, this building will grind into flour. Wheat farm. Okay, this is wheat. Right? This is wheat? Wheat. Cool. So the wheat farm is getting some wheat, and then the mill will take the wheat and grind it into flour, and the bakery will make it into bread. Cool. Well, the Vikings need cool water from the well for brewing malt beer. Okay, let's go ahead and make a well. Wells are used to make beer, it seems. Alright, now let's just skip ahead. So now my little plantation is growing to a very large size. It did take quite a while, but it seems to be going good. I guess we should build another lodge. I guess I'll build it up here. And see if we can order more Vikings. Nope. I guess I'll make two lodges. Everything seems to be going great. Let's go ahead and make some more tools. Oh, I need a baker's peel. Let's go ahead and make that first. Alright, so far so good. Hopefully I have enough food. Let's go look at the statistics. Why is this taking so long to build? Is this stonemason? Is the quarry going? What's going on with the quarry? Everything seems to be going well. But for some reason, a lot of my production is like at a standstill. I guess I'll just wait a little bit. Okay, I'm finished the well. The Vikings need cool water from the well primarily for brewing malt beer. I'm not sure if I can even make malt beer yet, because I don't have a brewery unlocked. Oh well. Oh yeah, I do, right here. Should be... I made one. Yeah, right here. Okay. So I'm just waiting for the stonemason to finish making some bricks. I might make another stonemason, just because it's taking forever to make some bricks. Are any of them hungry yet? No, okay. Looks like they're killing animals. All good. Do-do-do. Let's go ahead and build some more paths. I'm kind of getting lost in this like building part of the game. As long as I'm not getting attacked, it's fine to do this. I actually enjoy like developing a town more than like combat. Sort of like Banished, if anyone's ever played Banished. This game is pretty fun. Alright. So why can't I make this? It's like taking ages just to build these things. Why is the stonemason taking forever? Oh, it's probably because I don't have hammer. I need to build some hammers. God, I'm retarded. Need hammers to be able to do this. Alright, there we go. Once those hammers are done, then the stonemason should be able to pump out some bricks, and it should be going a lot faster. Building disabled? Why is it disabled? Did I accidentally? Oh, that's probably why. I accidentally disabled the freaking stonemason. I'm retarded. So dumb. I'm so dumb. There we go. He has a hammer now. Now I'm getting bricks. Now I can move on. I was halting up my whole production. The mill should be almost done. Needs one more brick, I think. There we go. Now I have two hammers. Now they're both going. Now I'm getting some bricks. Now the mill's done. Now the mill can be turned into flour. And the flour can be baked. Cool. I still don't know what this baker's peel is. Oh well. I guess it's for the baker. Oh, he already has one. So now he's making bread. Cool. Now I should be able to make, yeah, sweet. Okay, now I'm making beer. Increases the life expectancy of your warriors. It's made from wheat and water. And then there's up here is the supply depot. Continuously require the soldiers food, beer, and gold, which is kept at the supply depot. Sweet. Storage worker? Alright, anyways, so this is making beer. Cool. And then they'll bring it to the supply depot, and then at the supply depot they'll bring it to my military camps, keeping my warriors in shape and happy and all that jazz. Alright, so now it's time to, I suppose, get some more Vikings. Let's order some more. We're gonna start going into battle. Sorry this video is so long. You know, with these type of simulation games, they take forever to get anything done. Let's go ahead and quickly make some army camps. I'm just gonna make them here for now, and then I'll move them up. I'm gonna go ahead and build 5. It's really cool seeing like all this being done. They're all doing their own little task. Sweet. Armor can't finish. Let's go ahead and recruit a bunch of warriors. Probably should have built another mason to build weapons and such. But that's alright. I think I have enough warriors to take on anything. Actually, let's go ahead and do that. Build. Where is it? Toolmaker. Well, I have a lot of warriors. Okay, cool. Alright, got another toolmaker. We're gonna just build some more axes. And then let's go ahead and build some paths. Oops, I keep clicking on the wrong thing. Here. There we go. Path from the toolmaker to this tent. There we go. Alright, I don't even have enough people to do all this, but I think we're good. Let's go ahead and start marching up here. Bring our tents with us. I probably should build more of the big tents, the lodges. I guess I'll build 2 more. There we go. Okay. It's time to go fight. Let's go fight that golem. Okay, most of them, yeah, a lot of them have axes now. So I'm getting close enough. Let's go ahead and slow down the time a little bit. All right, here we go. Charge! Charge! Holy crap! He's so big. We should be fine. Yeah, we're fine. I thought he was gonna do a ton more damage than that. Yeah, he's getting destroyed. That was a lot easier than I thought it was. All these people are hungry, though. They're looking for food, but I don't have any food. Can I move this? Nope. There's supposed to be people bringing me food from this warehouse right here. Let's go to logistics path. Maybe I'm supposed to make a path all the way over here. Like, I'm supposed to have some workers, right? This one says, continuously require food, malt, beer, gold, which is kept in the supply depot. How do I get someone to bring these people food? I don't know. Anyways, let's just open this portal. Another golem. Two golems. Here we go. The end battle. Oops. Oh, look at that. Volcanoes erupting in the background. We could probably get some more Vikings. I think we're going to win, but just in case, let's go ahead and call in some more. Oh, we can't. Never mind. We're at capacity. Well, we should be fine. They're all hungry. That's probably why they're so slow. Woo, I did it. Now I can enter the portal. And victory! Yeah! So wow, this video is getting super freaking long. It's already at 40 minutes. I'm gonna conclude it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this little look at Valhalla Hills, a fun little resource management strategy game. And I hope you guys have a fantastic day.